Hello friends, welcome to the GeneX tutorial. In this tutorial, I'm gonna show you how to remove unexpected end of JSON input. So this is the error which is occur whenever you upload your thumbnail of your video. Okay, so how can you remove this kind of error? So this is simply the error which is in a try again whenever I try to upload my thumbnail, okay, which shows unexpected end of the JSON. Okay, this is the, this kind of error whenever I try to upload my this share it. Okay, I'm trying to uploading my share it.jpg file, and okay, so this kind of error will pops up, okay, which is an unexpected end of the JSON input. So how can we remove this kind of error? Just simply change your browser. This browser is the Chrome. And whenever just change your browser, okay, this is in a Opera Mini. Just change your image here. Okay, my file is okay. This is the shared file. Wow. So this kind of error resolved now. So if you like this video, please subscribe on our channel.